Yeah. girl. You good? Out there, dude. They're too fucking wild. They're too disgusting. Do not bring us back there. But here we are, back again. And this is the greatest show I've ever played. And I know I say that every night. Tonight, I mean, I got my Uncle Dan in the crowd somewhere. Hope I'm making him proud, man. I got a lot of family here in Columbus, Ohio, ladies and gentlemen. My roots are buried deep in the ground of Ohio. Make some noise if you've ever seen Hollywood Undead play before. Come on. Seeing Hollywood Undead for the first time right now. Yeah. Make some noise if you're seeing Hollywood Undead for the first time. You think we suck so far. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, bro. Fuck you, fucker. That's it. I'm starting a fucking riot. Yeah.
I've been searching for an answer, but I ain't found one. I've been known to tear shit up and go off like a gun. I've been drinking way too much, but now I think I'm done. Fuck that shit, let's start a riot. Woo! Let's start a riot. Take shit up for peace and quiet. Fuck that shit, let's start a riot. Take shit up for peace and quiet.
I'm gonna get that feeling. There's a battle inside me. It's really hard to explain it, but they go to what I mean. Evil's trying to find me. It's probably who I am, hard not to let it define me. So I'm holding on tightly to the lies and blinds. We can somebody remind me.
Cause it's highly unlikely.
Then the Savior will find me, praying to the Almighty. Maybe God will listen to me.
If I pray more politely, it's true.
I don't know what side of me to listen to. I got the devil on his shoulder, it's the truth. Me and everything I do, nothing left to prove,
nothing left to lose,
and that's all it takes sometimes to make me relapse. I keep making mistakes, man,
I need to relax.
Use them down on my knees again, search for peace within this world where me begins.
Come on, bitch, change.
out on fucking Saturday night in Columbus, you guys. We fucking love you guys so much. We really do. We've been doing this for quite a fucking while. And the fact that everyone has been here for this long, man. We're gonna all do fucking coke after the show, dude. Me and everyone, you guys, man, it's gonna be fucking cool. Hey, I said we bring a fan up on stage. Who's with me? What do you think? Guitar playing fan.
Who? You?
Is he a guitar player? A little guy? Yeah, get him. Let's get him up here. Yeah, yeah, that kid right there. Perfect. Get up here. Be honest, Leo.
No.
Okay, good. So you have to wait till you're at least 12 to start drinking and smoking. Fucking Buckeyes, right, Leo? Fuck yeah. Hey, Leo, do me a favor. Help me introduce this song, okay?
This song's called Coming in Hot.
If you got that, you got to raise it up.
Chase this whiskey with Patron. I want a girl on my lap.
go raise it up, go raise it up. If you ain't got enough, go get enough, go get enough.
Somebody fucking scream!
That's what I'm talking about. That kid is a motherfucking war child, if you ask me. Ohio. He's got his whole family here too. His grandma was flashing her tits during war child. Thank you, grandma. Fuck yeah. Hey, I say, since This is his hometown. We make him do a fucking drum solo. What do you guys think? Hometown, we put him on the spot, make him do a fucking vocal solo. What do you guys think? Drums are crazy. Let's hear if you can sing.
I'm good,
bro. Name any song by any band in the whole world.
Is it a girl?
Who?
Yeah.
She has gum?
No.
So calculated? What the fuck is that shit? Freebird?
Freebird!
Oh, okay, that's a good one. Journey, Don't Stop Believing. What do you think, Grandma? There's the titties. Special! Just a small town girl. Living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Don't stop believing. Hold on to that feeling. Street light people. Whoa, 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 whoa
goes. Go on, hold me close. Better run, here we come. It's the pain of day.
I gotta show you that.
Go! your fucking nightmare.
My legs are tangling off the edge. The bottom of the bottle is my home.